I want to talk about the other side of love. My friends are falling in love while I'm falling asleep. Yes, sleep is sweet. I don't wanna be asleep. I don't wanna be a sheep to fall in that damp mess of love. For I have enough to make damn tough. Life's thick, but it is a thing in need for us to ride. That's why I'm here to write and to talk to you about love, the other side of the love. Life without expectations and confrontations, life full of dance and bubble, life free of waggle, everything in double. Single circles, mingle gives you a fuck. As for me, I would rather stay solo than to be solo grieving in sorrow. For I must not follow the river that most fall. Love is a tricky procreation. Love got more for recreation and creation. The other side of love is blind, but it is nature. It's nature. I'm not saying you don't love. I want you also to understand the other side of love. Bad love, if you have that chance. I also do, if I get the chance. Life coach should not tell you what to do, but they tell you what it is. That's my role.